morning, welcome back to another video. Today you join me on a Sunday morning and we're heading down to Rouse Hill where we are going to a Porsche meetup, but all makes and models are welcome. Today we are heading down in Havoc McLaren 650S and we are traveling solo this morning. None of the fellas would wake up, so that's alright, we're going for a cruise down to Rouse Hill. It's been a while since I've made a video like this. I actually miss making a video like this, where it's just like one-on-one type of thing. So let's head in, open up the door,
let's step inside into the cabin, where we are greeted with a good old analog dash. None of this digital bullcrap.
Parramatta, Western Sydney University. This was a fantastic uni. I graduated from here probably back in 2017. That's when I graduated. Great university, great memories there. Looks like we're here.
Deep drive, mate, that's alright. Alright, let's see what the guys.
Tell me your tale, do you see the road? I'm out to my soul, tell me the size. Whenever the smoke clear out of my face, in my picture perfect, or do I look fried? All of that green and yellow that drip from your eyes is telling, tell your demise. I'm with to my side to push back the ceiling and push back the feelings I had to the side. I replay them nights and right by my side, all I see is the sea of people that round me. If they just knew what Scotty would do to jump out the stage and say I'm a child. The things are created, became the most weighted. I gotta find balance and keep me a smile. Yeah. That shit by the state, I'm a hero. I took it for zero. The flame you saying I ran it for miles. The shit wasn't luck, they got me fucked up. I put you on bus and take you around. A couple of guns inside of the school, I gave them the tools to get it off the ground. They say they're the ones when they make their ears, can't look in the mirror. That shit by the stand on the stage, I give them the rage. I'm turning it down, containing keep out. We do in the streets, we do it for keys, we do it for rights. I'm 52 weeks, this shit ain't for pleasure. I'm coming to tweak, this shit is for me. Infinity, number 8, yeah, we write it and wrap it around. I take me a beat and I turn to a beast. By the crib on the hill, made it harder to reach. Bought a couple more wheels cause I need it most. Bought a couple more watches, I needed more time to buy the condo. It was smarter than Lisa, and I bought some more ice cause I bought her the heat, made a cast on my dish. So she never go cheat. If I gave you a day of my life or a day in my eyes, don't blink.
Absolutely different. I want to say different.
It was a bit weird. It was a weird vibe.
I don't know. I've been to a fair few meets, and I have to say, that one was just weird. I don't know. I don't know how to explain it, but the fucking vibe was just weird. It wasn't even worth waking up for. God damn it. It wasn't even worth it. Little dogs. Yeah, nah, not keen. Not keen at all.
Alrighty, fellas, this is the end of the video. It was actually, it was a fun morning. It was a good morning. I haven't done this for a long time. I hope you guys enjoyed it. I know it wasn't as action-filled as I'd expect or like it to be. However, it was a nice morning. It was a good morning. Anyways, I'll catch you in the next one. Take care.